guys. Dito kami sa Church of Scotland. Good morning, sun. How are you? Skies above. Gee, it's great to be alive and love. Alright, guys. Dito kami sa Church of Scotland in Burgodon. Yeah, maybe there. Church of Scotland in Burgodon. Ayan siya, guys. We go inside because they open there.
Close?
Yeah, they're only open till 5. Yeah, you see? You get SIM cards for sale, free transport, for up to 10 crore for shopping. Maybe we can call. Change, maybe you can you ask to change money. See, there's people there. The police, I think. Maybe you ask. Yeah, we can ask. Okay, we go inside, guys. Ito yung sa loob ng simbahan nila, guys. Kapasok din kami dito sa simbahan. Guys, may Tagalog pa, guys, oh. Ayan. City Bible, so. Wow, ganda naman ito. Ayan. Hingiin ko to. Ganda dito, guys. This is SEAFARER'S church. Pala sila dito po, guys. Pagkas.
All right.
Or even if you know in the afternoon, you come in and call me. And if I can come, or one of us can come in, we'll open for you. It's no problem.
All right. Thank you.
Well, on that, you'll see that we're sure to be requested at the time. Because one ship is for sure one time, another ship another time. Mm-hmm. So there's something fine if you don't finish work at 7.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just waiting for some weather.
Quite big, I think.
It's a decent size. You could have quite a few children in there.
Nandis lang distap pag may mga seaman dadaong dito sila magpunta, libre ang internet, Wi-Fi, pwede rin mag-attend sa mass during only Sunday, yeah, mass?
Sunday and Thursday.
Ah, Thursday. So we can attend. You can? Well, what about you?
Hire me also, maybe, if I have time.
Okay. So, and guys, maliit lang. Ano pala to? Hindi siya Catholic. It's not a Catholic, ha? It's a
Protestant.
Also, the ano nila, nagkano sila ng mga SEAFARER'S. Guys, salamat. Thank you, nakapasok din kami sa loob ng simbahan. Guys, pa labas na kami. Yeah. Guys, good night.